Guards actually have quite a bit of experience coming back. The post really is not quite as much experience. Is there much concern for you guys in the post, and how important is it for you to step up your game now?
You know, we do have a lot of young people in the post. Obviously with Char and Nia and Izzy, who's only a sophomore but has at least 1 year under her belt, there isn't a lot of experience. But, you know, Dean's getting them prepared, and Izzy's leading the way. She's doing a great job of getting the freshmen accustomed to how we do things. And our post play is definitely going to be big for us. You know, Dean's always talking about how we need 16 offensive boards a game, and that's what we need in order to be successful. So, you know, the challenge is there and the bar is set high, but I think we're capable of doing it.
Last year, you showed some flashes when you really came up and looked really good, and you weren't quite fully consistent yet. How important is consistency for you this year?
You know, it's big. I realize that I am in a completely different role this year. We don't have Strick and we don't have Glory and Vicky, which provided a bunch of that scoring for us. So, you know, I am going to look to attack more, but most importantly, I'm just going to look to do what my team needs me to do. Whether it's boarding the ball or getting defensive stops, that's what I'm going to do. I'm just trying to be a leader for this team and hopefully get them in the right direction.
What do you want out of that? Out of those preseason games? What are you hoping the team accomplishes?
Just getting in the atmosphere of playing in front of thousands of fans, you know, that's a big part in it. And I'm looking forward to seeing how the freshmen do in their first game and just being able to put the uniform on and, you know, play in front of a crowd and, you know, get accustomed to each other and get the chemistry right on the court.
We've asked a lot of questions about how Holly has dealt with the players. What about the other assistants? How have they meshed and dealt with you guys?
You know, each one is so different. I think that's what is so great about our coaching staff. I mean, you have Coach Law, who's coaching the point guards and doing a great job and just being really energized, like the Energizer Bunny. And she's so positive, encouraging. And then you have Coach Elsie, who is like the defensive commander, who she's just always directing the defensive end. And then you have Dean, who's just always a ball of energy every single day. You know, he's so consistent, and it's just the way they mesh together, I love it. I mean, and they provide such a great spark for us, and I definitely think we have one of the best coaching staffs in the country.
Excellent. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you. Yeah, no problem.
Normally you have a tradition of being ranked in the top 5, top 10, so being ranked 20 in the preseason, what kind of mindset does that set for the team and you all going into the season this year?
It's a motivation. You know, we try not to think about rankings because, honestly, it's not about what you're ranked in the beginning. It's how you finish to the end. So, you know, it's obviously in the back of our minds, but it's just fueling us. Not many people are expecting us to do great things this year, but I'm looking forward to it because I think we're going to surprise a lot of people.
All right.